Good morning, YouTube! It's Froggy Froggy back again with the second episode of Ultimate Alliance. I completely forgot the name of it. Black Order. Last episode, I noticed that the game audio was a little low. Please forgive me on that. I am still new to recording, and I'm trying to figure it out. If any of you have any suggestions of what to do, I'm currently recording on a Razer Ripsaw with OBS. So I turned up the volume on the TV itself, thinking that maybe that helped, and messed with some of the settings. So hopefully this will sound better this time. Let's get started. Yeah, I was messing around with the sound, so... Okay, we gotta escape, apparently. Break out of cell. Oh, wait a minute, I'm so dumb. Interact. This wall is structurally unsound. Perhaps. ZY. Hold on. What's Z? Z or Y? There we go. Now, on my headset, this sounds a lot better than it did earlier. Hopefully, this sounds better for you guys, too. And accidentally didn't mute my TV. Noob mistake.
We need to find a way out of this place.
Okay. Interact.
If I can get the power up and running, we can break out of this hole.
Okay. Let's go with Groot and the raccoon then. But yeah, any feedback, constructive feedback or anything like that is welcomed. So long as you're, you know, not like, oh, you stupid a-hole or blah, 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 stuff like that, then, you know, I'll probably ignore that. Uh-oh.
Now can we finally get out of here?
No, you're not allowed to get out of here. You're stuck here.
What did I tell you? You need cell doors disarmed and open? I'm your guy.
Oh. You might not be the only one.
Been to more prisons and more galaxies than I can count. This? This is new.
Alright, let's kick their butts. Alright. Alright, I gotta... Alright, press Z and Y when you're nearby an enemy. What the fuck? Alright, Z or. Which one's Z? Oh, okay, I'm pressing the wrong thing.
These are no ordinary prisoners.
Neither are we.
Nothing like a good old fashioned cell block brawl.
Press A when you're near an ally who's using an ability. Okay. But no one's using an ability. Oh well.
Any notion of where in the universe we are?
No idea. But the other prisoners look strangely human-ish.
You can increase the ranking of pressing from team
slot menu. This sure brings back some memories.
Alright, so I can level them up now? About time. I was wondering how to do this. I'm going to increase the rank. Team select. Okay. Select team. And open the ability menu from here. Try it now. Okay, press X to go to the ability menu. Okay. This isn't bringing in food menu. Okay. I see. Can I do that for everyone, or is it just... Alright, okay. Okay, I see. That's how you rank it up until they get better stuff. Alright, not bad. Not bad at all. Alright, let's, alright, where the heck do we go now? Look at all those petty criminals. Alright, looks like we are going the right way.
You know, delivering supervillains to the raft is usually a lot of boring paperwork. But this... is a total riot.
Ha ha, total riot.
Come on, really? Not even a smile from the tree?
Do we fight? No, we're not fighting.
Back on Earth?
Earth? I guess home is still my happy place.
It won't be for long if we don't get things under control. We've got an entire supervillain prison population ready to break free. Next time you teleport us across the galaxy, Quill, try to think of a beach instead.
That's funny.
Why do all of these prisoners have powers?
Because the raft is reserved exclusively for the worst criminals our planet has to offer. Which makes me wonder, what were you guys doing in there? It's a long...
Take that... Yeah, so far this game has been pretty good. I mean, once I have my review up, I'll let you guys know how good it is. But as you can see, I have not, at least to my eyes, have seen any frame drops or stuttering, any of that stuff yet. It's been really good as of right now. Of course, I am going to let you guys know that sometimes I don't even notice the frame drops. I don't really play on the Xbox much or PlayStation, but you know, they have the superior, what you call it, frame rates and graphics and stuff, so I never really notice it. But sometimes in some games, like that one game, Bloodshot, or Blood Moon, or whatever it was called, that you could notice it, like, badly, even I could. Alright, time to switch character. Sin energy. Alright, what was Sin energy again? I'm really horrible.
So much better than when I do it alone. Then let's stick together and get out of here. Preferably before they wake up. Not that I'm complaining, but shouldn't a prison have, you know, guards? Yeah, something's definitely not right here. You don't know the half of it.
Now I wonder who does the voice acting.
Oh, finally, some fresh air. Those cells smelled worse than Rocket's bunk.
Now, onward.
Oops.
Spider Brat! You put me here! You buried me in a dark cell for life! Now I'm gonna bury you! Dead or alive!
I like the little puns for the names. Alright, what are we supposed to do? Ooh. Let's see if we can rock this dude.
What?
Oh. Okay. gotta use this. Alright, how do I shoot? Oh, A. Alright, you just gotta shoot him with this then.
This may be our only chance to stop him.
Shoot him! Shoot him! Make him hard! Oh, wait, what? Alright, and then you can go and kiss his ass then. Take his ass with him. Take it! Take it! Actually, oh crap, how do I? Nah, it's too late. Darn. It would be a waste. Alright, Mara's doing that. I'll get on the other one. And then we gotta do a super move or synergy or whatever it's called. And then we can wreck him. He's not too hard. What was the button to do this special move? Alright.
I am Groot!
Allow me to assist you.
Great for me, jerks. Great. Now that's what
to
I
be fair,
to
there we go.
Never had the best taste in friends.
Boom. Boom, man. Alright. Or maybe it was that big of a deal. Oh! He wrecked me in the face. He did his pocket sand move. No? Little King of the Hill reference there. That's such a good show. I hope they revive it. There's rumors that they might revive it. That'd be pretty cool.
My costume for weeks after this.
Oh crap. I was about to go splat. Who am I again? Oh crap. Oof. We're getting our butts kicked majorly. Oh. Every time I say this is a little easy, we start getting our ass kicked. We're being taken to the woodshed. Alright. Now we gotta start shooting this dude with this thing and make him hard again. Ooh. Alright. Switch tracks. Get rid of this dude. Alright, there we go. Now we should be able to do some damage to him. Ooh. Take that! No! Come on, you guys. Do something instead of just attacking them. Like, at least someone's on the thing. Thank you, Star-Lord. Jesus. Life's a beach. Alright, where am I? I kind of lost track of who I am. Drax, right? Yeah, I'm the green dude. Alright, first off, we gotta get rid of these dudes. Oh, crap, crap, Jax. Yeah. I'm getting my butt kicked. Ooh. I don't know what that did, but that was pretty cool. A close one. Like, my whole team is in the red. We're, like, getting the butt kicked hard. Oh, Drax is down. Oh! Oh, come on! Oh! Look at that. We're going down. Yeah, we're all going down. We got wrecked. Oh. We'll retry this. And if we get wrecked again, then we'll call it.
What you need?
In case you hadn't noticed, his whole body's made of sand. Hitting him is useless.
Dang, that was actually kind of hard.
It's working. Oops. He's solidifying. This may be our only chance to stop him.
Oh, come on. Come on, get hard. Alright. Now we just gotta start attacking him as much as we can. Alright, now we gotta take out the little guys over here as fast as we can so they don't freaking wreck us. I think that was the problem, that we're too focused on him and didn't get these guys. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, I just got smoked. Alright, there we go. Yeah, Star-Lord, get on that. Alright. And then we just need to do this to get him hard again and start wrecking him. Spider-Man needs to be more of a help. There we go. Now let's wreck him. Come on, everyone. Just, take that. I think we're doing much better this time. Okay, now the ads will come, right? No, not this time. That's good. That's good. That's very good. Well, didn't they use Sandman in one of Sam Raimi's Spider-Man movies? It was the one that didn't do good, too good, because it had... What do you call it? Oh, I didn't. It had that crappy venom in it. I'm pretty sure. It's
more than that to get rid of me, Bug.
I know. I'm gonna be picking grains of you out of my costume for weeks after this.
Okay. Trying to get rid of these dudes. Oh. Alright. Everyone's up, so next time, next round, we'll use that. I gotta remember. Oh, come on. Alright, I need that. Oof, good. Oh, this is tough. Alright, what's the block? Okay. Got him. Ooh. Come on. Ah, of course. Alright. Hey, at least it gives you free, full health when you do that. That's sweet. Too high. Alright, we got him. Alright.
A pity that it had to come to this. At least for you.
Hey, say, Sandy. Life's a beach.
That's what I call and now you'll die, friend.
There we go. We almost got him. Oh, we got him. Yeah. You see that, folks? Alright, we just need to get rid of these ads. Nope, we don't.
Be fine art, but it's fine by me. What's not fine at all is the fact that the raft is home to some of my deadliest foes. And they're all either trying to break free or to break us. While that force field is engaged, they can't get out.
But let me guess. Neither can we.
Then you're lucky some of us still have a way in.
Look at that. That's pretty cool.
A teleporting dog? Is this some kind of joke?
You know, I was just about to ask the same thing about the raccoon with the laser gun.
It's a quantum igniter. Thank you very much. And it can blast you right out of that tin can before...
Measure your weapons later, boys. If we want to survive this, we do it as a team.
For duty.
All systems go.
Okay, now you can start switching to different characters, it seems.
Follow me to glory. Ready to take flight.
This captain is ready for action. Time to face the magic.
Mission accepted.
Time to slice and dice.
Now you're in my element.
Cool. Well, we'll call it there, folks. Thank you for watching me play. As always, hit that like button if you like this. Hit the dislike button if you don't like me or whatever. And I will see you guys later. Take care. Hop you later.